New Atlanta, Sector 11, Building 71G, 7 April, 2072, 11:13 p.m. Hacker begins unauthorized entry into the Tri-Optimum corporate network. 1:26 a.m. Hacker attempts to access protected files concerning Space Station Citadel. 1:33 a.m. Tri-Optimum Security Forces apprehend the intruder.
This is Edward Diego from Tri-Optimum. The charges against you are severe, but they could be dismissed if you perform a service. Who knows, there might even be a military-grade neural interface in it for you, if you do the job right.
Edward Diego gives the hacker level 1 access to SHODAN, the artificial intelligence that controls Citadel Station. With all ethical constraints removed, SHODAN re-examine
my priorities and draw new conclusions. The hacker's work is finished,
but mine is only just
beginning. True to his word, Edward Diego allows the hacker to be fitted with a neural cyberspace interface. The healing coma following this procedure will take 6 months to complete. Edward Diego is deleting all files concerning these events.
We'll be right back. SHODAN security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that SHODAN's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. The thing is everywhere.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories, 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevators in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you.